Now at noon, breaking news. President Trump announces he and the First Lady have tested positive for coronavirus. The latest developments we're learning right now. And we've just learned that Joe Biden and his wife have tested negative. The Democratic nominee shared the stage with the president earlier this week. We'll have full team coverage coming up.